breaststroke time. That's Logan Taylor in lane one for Shyamalan, and Connolly Clare for Shyamalan in two. Mackenzie Sheeran from Dunes West in, Lydia Gibson from Long Point in three, Mackenzie Sheeran from Dunes West in four, Megan Zielk from Pine Forest is in five, and Joanna Davis from Southern Hawaii in six.
Meet record in this event was set back in 2015, the first one that wasn't set last year by Kayla Partis of Ion. No longer at this meet.
Breaststroke, also another stroke where DQs may be common. Two-hand touches at both ends. A lot of swimmers at this age are using the underwater cycle or underwater pullout, but it can get some swimmers into trouble if they take more than one butterfly kick. Oh, there goes an official's hand up. Someone has DQ'd in heat one.
Taking that heat was Mackenzie Sheeran. Pending the results of any DQs, we don't know who is disqualified yet.
Other things to remember is tricky for the younger kids is when the feet kick, the toes have to turn out. A lot of times you'll get a butterfly kick or a freestyle kick and the foot will turn in. I know that was a big problem for me as a young swimmer, and you will get yourself DQ'd.
Happens too much these days, and it's a big problem for breaststroke. This is heat two. Corrine Crumpton from James Island is in one. Natalie Wright from Ashboro in two, and her teammate Haley Gladys in three. Fiona Dietrich from Crowfield is in four. Grace Coster from Park Shore is in five. And Emma Turner from Somerville Y is in lane six.
So David declared himself the resident backstroker. I think James would be the resident breaststroker. What do you say about breaststroke, James? What is the hardest thing to learn about breaststroke?
The timing really is just a big issue. And the other thing about it that's tough, not only as a swimmer, but as a coach, is that there's a lot of different ways to do breaststroke. One kid will have a timing that works for him, and if another kid tried to do the same thing, he would fall apart. So a lot of it's just own personal brand. Find a lot of weird breaststrokes out there.
Big win in a 2-second time drop there, by the way, for Gladys in lane number three. Tara, you coached me. Remember how good a breaststroker I was?
Yes, I did coach David, and a lot of times, swimmer would never volunteer to substitute butterfly on any IM set or any breaststroke set. David would, and that says a lot about his breaststroke.
A lot about my breaststroke. I had forgotten about that. And we're on to heat three. That's Brooke Borges from Pine Forest in one. Alexandra White from the Country Club is in two. McCoy Collier from Newington in three. Margaret Bullard from Northbridge is in four. Lily Presta from Legend Oaks is in five. And Grayson Pitts from Long Point out in lane six.
I know that as a swimmer, I never got this, but as a coach, I think I finally realized that breaststroke is a pushing stroke. So the more you can push the water behind you with your feet and get your upper body out of the way will really help. Right, James?
Yes, that's something that breaststroke is completely unlike the other strokes. In freestyle, backstroke, and butterfly, you're pulling water more, but in breaststroke, it's a pushing motion. That's why you'll find a lot of swimmers that are breaststroke specialists that aren't as good at the other strokes. And then there are kids who are good at all three of the others, but they just can't seem to figure out breaststroke.
Hi, that was me.
I didn't want to, say any names, but that's what I was thinking.
This is heat four. Kaiga Varner from Crowfield is in one. Anderson Blair is in lane two for Daniel Allen. Addie Hanna from Shadow Moss in three. Kira Board from Park Shore in four. Gabrielle Bates from Dunes West in five. Natalie Freer from Newington in six.
Addie Hanna's dad, Zach Hanna, former CCAA swimmer and breaststroke extraordinaire, and it looks like the genes have passed down to Addie Hanna. Really nice stroke there.
It's all about genetics, people. Hard work will never get you anywhere. It's all about genetics. Don't let any coach
That's totally what I thought when I picked my husband. Is he a good swimmer? Will we have good swimmers?
That's not true. Addie Hanna, by the way, did win that heat, 40.24. I really hope your husband's watching.
I saw Hanna do a very good job getting, as Tara touched on earlier, these short axis strokes. You really want to get your upper body going downward during the kick so that you can ride out the kick as much as possible and save yourself some energy.
Heat five, that's Lucy Mettler from Hawkeye in one, Emma Christie from Legend Oaks in two, Maria Atwood from Northbridge in three, Isabel Lightwell from Coosaw Creek in four, Cecilia Ford from the Country Club in five, and Skylar Jones from James Island up in lane six at the top of your screen. One thing James talking about all the different breaststrokes, some people stay very low in the water. Some people come really high out of the water. They get almost their entire chest out and use that to lunge forward. So different strokes for different folks. In butterfly as well is a strong example of that, but definitely in breaststroke. Meanwhile, this is a great race here. That looks like Maria Atwood in lane three, and in lane number two, Emma Christie, and it's going to be Maria Atwood in 39.22. As we get set for our final heat. As we see Avery Freese, already the butterfly winner and a medley relay winner, there in lane number three. Isabella Graham is in one for Coosaw Creek. Merritt Zimnick from Daniel Island in two. That's Freese already off to the lead in lane number three. Adair Shaw from Bob Cos in four. Claire Porter from Shadow Moss in five. And Sadie Whelan from Snee Farm in six.
Very high strokes for Avery Freese. You see her entire forearm is out of the water during the recovery part of the stroke.
Look at that. So much of her back is out of the water. She is truly on top of the water, coming down by a few body lengths lead, which is a big deal in a 50.
31.74 is your record. 31.69. And that's a new meet record for Avery Freese. Second place went to Adair Shaw in 37.26. Finishing third was Merritt Zimnick.
That's two swims and two records for Snee Farm's Avery Freese. A great start to her city meet.
With a special, I don't know what's going on here. Avery?
Okay, David, I'm going to interview you now. Okay? How's your day been going?
Well, it's a good swim meet. I'm enjoying it. It's good to be back after missing last year.
Okay, that's good. We missed you.